Rhode Island man attacked by a venomous snake in Florida is back home today. We've learned 45-year-old Eric Geisman has returned to Pawtucket and is resting. As we first told you last week, Geisman was bitten by a water moccasin at his Orlando hotel. He was hospitalized in intensive care for several days.